In this video, we are going to talk about the stealth technology used by fighter jets. Stealth technology is also known as low observable technology. It is a set of techniques used to make the aircraft less visible to radar, infrared sensors, and other detection methods. It allows jets to penetrate deep into enemy territory undetected, increasing their survivability and effectiveness in combat. The enemy is always searching for us, using the radar installed in the nose of fighter jet. If we have modern stealth technology, the enemy radar will detect us late. On the other hand, if enemy aircraft has inferior stealth technology, our radar will pick up the enemy much earlier. This way we can launch the missiles towards the enemy earlier and take the advantage of advanced stealth technology and better radar systems. Stealth technology is achieved through a combination of design features and advanced materials. Firstly, the shape. Fighter jets with a sleek, angular design are better able to deflect radar waves away from the source, making them more difficult to detect. This is achieved by using flat surfaces and sharp angles to bounce the radar waves in different directions. Coatings is another way of making a jet stealthier. These coatings can be applied to the surface of the aircraft that can absorb or scatter radar waves. The material from which the aircraft is made is also important. When considering stealth, advanced materials such as composites and polymers are used in the construction of fighter jets. These materials have properties that help to absorb radar waves. Internal weapons bays are able to hide weapons such as missiles and bombs, which reduces their radar signature and making them less visible.
One of the key characteristics of the F-35 is stealth. Depending on which type of mission we're flying, if we want to maintain our stealthy signature, we have all of the weapons inside the weapon bays. This pass simply gives the crowd a glimpse inside the weapons bays, which can each fit a 2,000-pound bomb and an air-to-air missile, the AMRAAM.
This brings us to radar cross-section, or RCS. It is a measure of how much radar energy is reflected back to a radar system when it is bounced off an object. In the context of a fighter jet, the RCS refers to the size of the aircraft's radar signature, or how detectable it is to radar systems. The measurements are made after considering several factors, including the size, shape, and materials used in the jet's construction. A smaller aircraft or a smooth and streamlined shape aircraft will have a lower RCS. Lower the RCS, harder it is to get detected by other radars. F-22 and F-35 jets have a lower radar cross-section, meaning they have a higher stealth technology and are detected very late when compared to F-16 and F-18 jets. Because F-22 has such a low RCS value, it is much harder to detect and is only detected at a very close range by other aircraft, as you can see here. On the other hand, F-15 has a very high RCS value, which makes it quite easier to detect from a very long range. It's because both F-22 and F-35 jets have sleek and angular designs that deflect radar waves away from the source. They are both constructed from advanced composite materials, such as carbon fiber and radar-absorbent materials. These jets are coated with a layer of radar-absorbent material that further reduces their RCS. both these jets have an internal weapons base that allows to hide the weapons and reduce its radar signature. Meanwhile, the reason why F-16 and F-18 jets have higher RCS is because they carry weapons externally, which can be detected by enemy radars easily. Their traditional design with curved surfaces and the round shape of the fuselage and wings increases the likelihood of radar waves reflecting back to the source, making it less stealthy. And as these jets are made from traditional metal alloys, they are not as effective at absorbing and scattering radar waves as the composite materials used in the F-22 and F-35 jets. Now speaking of an aircraft that has been specifically designed for stealth missions, the B-2 bomber. The aircraft was developed during the Cold War as a strategic bomber, capable of delivering nuclear weapons deep into enemy territory. The flying wing shape with sharp edges, curved surfaces and concealed antenna systems reduces RCS massively. It is also made from advanced composite material such as carbon fiber, and its skin is coated with radar absorbent material that reduces the radar signatures. However, due to its high cost and specialized capabilities, the B-2 is primarily used for strategic missions that require unique stealth capabilities. Stealth technology is a crucial component of modern fighter jets. Its features work together to make sure that the jet is as much less visible as possible to radars and other detection methods, allowing them to operate with greater stealth and effectiveness in combat situations.